A southwestern Indiana boy has died in an accident involving fireworks. It happened around 9:45 last night in Mount Vernon over in Posey County. Police say 11-year-old Cameron Ray McMichael died on the way to a hospital in Evansville. No other details have been released about how this fireworks accident happened. An autopsy is scheduled for tomorrow.